Do it. Just do. Wait for the game.
Oh, Fenrir has a DD on Shadow Chapman. He's already got a lot of damage. He has to throw out the shackles first, though. He's got the mana shield now completely out of mana. Aether Shock had a couple of auto attacks, and that will be your first blood.
Yeah, kill Juan.
We'll make a go. It looks like there's going to be Cold Feet. Can they bring 11 down? Sorb saving him. The Cold Feet will latch No-Tail. Time walking, getting all that damage off, and they will get the kill, but Jax will go down to the tower. Now No-Tail getting chased down by Paparazzi. Shkuchi is up in 2 seconds. Can he get it off in time? No-Tail, no wand, no time walk for 8 seconds. That's a double kill for Paparazzi and looking for more.
Fenrir up top might be in trouble, though.
Yeah, he's in trouble. He's going to get the shackle off. That comes out. Jax is getting low. The shackles will come through. Jax will try to auto-attack him down, and now S4 in trouble. He'll go down. They don't even get the kill on the Shadow Shaman. And yeah,
they're going to really need to rely on S4 here now that he has Primal Split.
And the problem is, even ganking, like, it's so hard to gank. Bottom lane, though, we have Chrono.
The Cold Feet will come out. No-Tail doing some damage. They should get this kill. The stick is up, and they will find it. It looks like the Cold Feet will latch. Can't get it off in time, though, as the boulder comes out. And so, very big kill for S4. But bottom lane, making a go onto No-Tail. The X will come out now. Looking for the Shackles. This should be a kill with the OD. The Decay and Aura getting the last auto attack. Vici, they'll trade one for one.
Jarex can fly as much as he wants.
11 is diving up top lane. He went for it. He had the ensnare, but the split comes out, and that is going to be trouble. The Magnetizer's dropped as well. Silence Step, he's low. He doesn't have Scorched Earth. He can't get the wand charges off in time. They were on cooldown anyways. Fenrir is going to get chased down as well. They keep dropping the stones to get the Magnetized refreshed. He'll drop the Serpent Wards in the meantime, and Fenrir will still fall. The Boulder Smash comes in. They found the Chronosphere as well. This might be three kills. The Serpent Ward's doing some damage to No-Tail, but Ori is lying into him. He has to time walk out. Meanwhile, Jarex will fall elsewhere in the fight. Paparazzi is coming in. Oh, bottom lane. Fly might be dead again solo. 11, looks like Jarex is too late to the party. The Cold Feet will come in, but he has Scorched Earth running, and Jarex doesn't want any part of it. In fact, he's going to get Infernal Bladed as well, and this is troublesome. They're diving the Tier 2. Now they'll have S4 coming in to save the day, and Rezo's here as well. And 11, he's dove too deep. He's going to get dropped down. The creeps will get the kill. He's just going to get doomed top lane, yeah. This just is going to be him dead, I believe. They have Shackles, they've got Hex, and they will find an easy kill. So he tried split pushing, but it's a lot of split pushing too from Vici. They have Super Wards. They found Fenrir, though. He's just going to get blown away. They get the Chronosphere now off onto two. No-Tail looking for the damage. Cold Feet will come out. They'll bring Ori down. Lanham Soul Rips himself, but he's going to fall. Decay will not save you this time, and Rezo gets a double kill. Pops. No Chrono able to be used. Of course, it is on cooldown, but all right. We have Jarex going in. Ice Blast, I believe, was missed, but the Magnetize is still doing a lot of work. The Astra coming in. If Ice Blast hits there, that's a kill, but Jarex is still trying to go for it instead, or he's going to come in and turn it around, and Paparazzi will help secure the kill. But mid lane, it looks like there's more action. They've popped the Primal Split. Lanham in trouble. Cold Feet coming out. He's getting burned down here. Couple of auto attacks, but Solar coming out with the Decay, keeping him alive, and he's running the opposite direction. Now the fight is split up in two different areas. Of course, the Broodlings are going in one direction, everybody else going in the other. Lanham is going to make it out. In the meantime, S4, he has to blink away. He cannot stay as the Broodlings. Yeah. Oh, they are TPing in. They have a Shadow Blade on Doom. Looking for a target. Fly might be the one. No detection, no tail. He's the one that's going to get caught. They have the Infernal Blade coming at the Cold Feet. Already too little, too late. No tail will fall, and maybe it's time to back up. They do get off the Ice Blast, and 11 will take a lot of damage, but there's the Hex, the Shackles, and S4 will drop as well. The Soul Rift finishing him off on the other side. Resolution's going to come in. They're going to try to take this fight down. Two heroes, 11, able to get away with the Shadow Blade. I don't think they have detection, and now they're going to find Fly. A double kill for 11. Jarex comes in too late. Resolution is able to TP away, I believe.
A little bit obvious,
but they're going in anyways. They're going to find Resolution. The Silence just got off from Jarex, and now they're going to find a Chronosphere on the two. Resolution coming in the split shot. They've got the Ice Blast as well. They're going to take down one. They might get two as well. Paparazzi's going to fall, and Astral will save the life of one for at least a moment longer. Ori's still getting chased down, though. The Force Wave by the Time Wall. Can he get the Bash? The OD trying to man fight this, doing a lot of damage, but Resolution comes in. No-Tail survives the Sanities, and Resolution gets the triple kill. A great man.
And a nice, I mean, just the simple Chrono plus A blast, right? Always so good in team fights.
Paparazzi's going in. He does have time lapse. Resolution's out of mana. He will use it. Paparazzi uses his ultimate. Meanwhile, 11's coming in. Doom's on cooldown. S4 might be in trouble, actually. He will split in time, which will keep him alive. And now maybe Vici need to get back. Ori is here as well. Fenrir got hit with the boulder toss, but he will back himself up as he gets forced away. The Cyclone is up onto Young 11, getting chased. The cold feet, the ice blast coming in. Here comes No-Tail. No Chrono for 30 seconds, but he is man fighting at Paparazzi. The Astral Save is there. Ori's still up. They've got the Magnetize dropped down on top of it. Fenrir's still getting chased. S4 back in the bear form, looking for more. Fenrir's in trouble, but here they got the stun coming in. Lanham, boulder smash onto two from Jerax. Force away. They've also got the Medusa ult as well. The urn is up. Jerax gets a double kill, and that's four dead. Vici Gaming, they're going to lose all five. Lanham's going to get thunderclapped down, and Rezo finds himself yet another double kill. And that should signal everybody to get out for Vici. Ward will scout Lanham. They see Paparazzi. The ward is there. 11 is coming in. They have no detection right now. They're looking for Doom. They're going to break the Lincoln Sphere, but Zoom's still up, and they will use it onto No-Tail, and that's a problem for him. Taking a lot of damage from Paparazzi. Getting caught, he might die here on the other side of the fight. 11 forced to pop his BKB. Now it's 4 versus 5. As they lost No-Tail, and they're going to lose another as well. Jerax is down. Meanwhile, Lanham, they've got a good Ice Blast so far. They've got the Cyclone up as well. Ori and Resolution coming in. He's going to pop the Stone Gaze, looking for at least one kill, and they can't find it. Ori's able to blink away. They will get the kill on Paparazzi, which is huge, but still a 3-for-1 S4. He's got the clap. Young 11 still has the Scorched Earth. Aegis is now gone. Veil coming in. Rezo really wants this kill. The Astro is there. Young 11 still no Doom. He just used it, and he's going to chase down S4. Maybe they get this kill. Arcane Orb's doing some serious damage. The Sanity's drop, and he will take down. The Infernal Blade will do the job, and that will be a 4. And again, he's like 7k up on the next closest. Doom's actually the highest. Lanham, in the meantime, mid lane is going to get caught. Ice Blast comes out. They've got the Magnetize. He will pop the ultimate. Fenrir gets off the Hex, which means they can't go further. They still get the kill anyway, though. The Ice Blast takes him down.
There's just no HP.
They're just dead. Young 11 gets off the Shadow Blade. No detection. They've got the Chrono, though. It's on to 3. Ice Blast is going to sail, and it should hit on to 2, maybe 3, and it will. The split comes out as well. They're going to lose Fenrir first and foremost. Resolution pops the BKB, and they're just going to go to work on this Rax. And with Fenrir down, 45 seconds, they're forced to Glyph. They've got the stun onto Ori. They need to get him. The Cold Feet, he'll Astral himself and keep himself for alive for now. He does have the Blink, so he can get out of it, and he will, in fact, get away. Oh, that was a great Chrono and Ice Blast, only to get one hero and a support at that.
Yeah. Really, he can go wherever he wants. He still has tons, but here comes a big smoke gank from VG, and OG's kind of together, but No-Tail's a little bit lagging behind.
Oh, Jerax blinked in. He breaks the smoke from Ori, and now it's going to be time to back up here. It is daytime as well, which is a bit sketchy.
And look at that. He plays the ward, and
they're still smoked for now. I think they saw the Doom. I think he Shadow Bladed.
On this double damage from Resolution, they cannot fight in this. That is the perfect rune for Resolution to pick up here.
Both teams are on the opposing side of the river at this point, and they're just going to say, all right, we'll go bottom. You guys go mid. See you later.
Yeah, and I love Panda now going Lincolns as well. They might just be doing the thing, get Resolution, farm, No-Tail S4, just put Lincolns on him, and then they siege him.
They're going to do so much damage here, and there's no Glyph. Oh, they need to get back right now. They're coming in from behind with one. That's going to be the Weaver, but I think they're in a really good position from OG. They've already taken the tier 3. This Rax might just fall if you're not careful, Vici. You've got to do something. Fenrir coming in. He pops the BKB. Resolution going to work. Fenrir gets killed, and Rezo gets a godlike spree. Now he pops his ultimate. The Doom will come out onto No-Tail. That's a good start. Here comes the split. They've got the stone. They've got 11. The Ice Blast will come. They'll bring him down, and Paparazzi has to time lapse away. Two dead, and Raxes are falling. They've already got the melee, and they're going to go for the range next, and Lanham as well. He gets dropped. The gem's on the deck, and Ori has to blink himself out of trouble. In the meantime, he's going to get caught on the backside. They've got that Spirit Vessel going to work, and they'll bring him down. An ultra kill for Resolution. He is carrying this game, and that might be it, actually. They've got the tier 3, they've got the Rax, and they're going to head straight bottom to get the second set.
Yeah, it's just so well, even with no kills, no Chrono out there. He baits out like three of the heroes to go after him when Resolution's just tearing up their back lines. And they're going to lose two full sets of Rax, if not three. Probably back out after this smart play.
Yeah, there's no reason for them to do anything too crazy.
Yeah, it's just so weird. VG still tried to force a fight when Resolution had like...
That doesn't matter. Resolution is having a heck of a game on Medusa, and we're seeing...
Here comes the smoke, though.
It's changed.
Oh, this could be a big fight for VG if they somehow stop No-Tail from getting a Chrono off.
They need a Doom on him, and the Butterfly comes out for the Medusa as well. They've got to find something here. They're already backing away from OG. They're going to jump in. What a Baldur Smash coming at. The clap will come through. The Ice Blast is going to hit onto three as well. They're already going to lose this fight. It literally just started. It's about to end. 11's going to get dropped down. It's going to be a triple kill for Resolution and a GG called as well. So OG, absolutely dominant performance here in the mid to late game after a rough start for Resolution. They really set him up for success in this game.
Dude, Jerix's timing right there. The smoke broke and he instantly stunned three of them that were right next to him and set up the fight. And that was just perfectly played by OG after a little bit rougher. I mean, you know they're going to have a rough early game with the heroes they have and the Doom just having such a good lane. And, I mean, that's to be expected. We just saw Resolution. He was going to come online late game and